Timmy Panera along the wall. Protects that puck. Gets it up high. Dubinsky. Brandon fires his shot. Scores! Dubinsky from the right circle. And again, the Jackets are first on the board.
This play, great pressure by the Blue Jackets as the line change is made. Dubinsky keeps the puck in the zone. Then he makes his play. Anderson, 77, is going to come out front, create the screen. Not only that, looks like it goes off Anderson and past John Gibson. Great look at it here. Brandon Dubinsky in slow motion. There's the puck. It looks like it might have hit Josh Anderson. But what a shift by those guys. Dubinsky goes out with that Panera line creating the pressure. He kept the puck in the offensive zone. Anaheim on their heels. And just looked like a harmless play by Brandon Dubinsky just to kind of flutter that puck towards the net. Excellent net front presence by that big man, Josh Anderson.